wao kuhusu mgomo uliotarajiwa kuanza leo wakati ambapo wanafunzi wanarejea shuleni. Akiwahutubia waandishi wa habari nyumbani kwake katika kijiji cha Nasianda, Barasa amesema kuwa walimu wanapaswa kuwapa mawaziri wapya muda wa kutulia afisini huku wakiendeleza mazungumzo.
Every teacher in our country understands our current position financially. You know where we have come from as a country. And as we speak today, our president just formed a broad-based government a few weeks ago. It's only fair that our teachers give CS Treasury an opportunity to settle in his office. It's also fair that our teachers give our new CS for education time to settle in their offices. Let them be seized of their matters. We are also grappling on how we are going to raise more revenue, considering that the head of state never signed the finance bill, a matter which the National Assembly reaffirmed, agreed with, and deleted all those sections in the finance bill of this financial year.
Na mbunge wa eneo bunge la Mbeere North, Geoffrey